Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely perfect for a game of this nature. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. And here's Cruyff. Well seen, saw that coming.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
Kimmich. And here's Cruyff. And he's really put himself on the line here. Bayern Munich with the corner, they're first. And it's been taken short. And the finish! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. He can get that clear. And now they can spring out of defence. Messi. Well, it looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Gabriel to Messi. De Paul. Lampard. And the pass is intercepted. Hit into the middle. Oh, important interception. Now it's Messi. And he's had a hit! Keeper pulls up a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And the first half is done. As if we needed reminding, no easy games at this level, and that is proven here. Neither side any further forward from where they were 45 minutes ago, but it is far from lethargic, far from slow, highly engaging, but goalless.
Around the stadium is strictly forbidden. Please use parking provided by the club or any other paid parking facilities in the area.
How's the first half compared with your...
Surprise, surprise, who else? The ideal time and the ideal man to do it. This is going to liven up the second half.
He just absolutely speared that in.
Is it just me or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him.
After
he finished with such a aplomb.
Is number 22, Rodrigo De Paul.
Yeah. Bayern Munich take the lead 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
And here's the chance to counter.
And it's Messi.
Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. Played out towards the right wing. Gabriel simply refused to be outdone there. Now it's Cruyff.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
He's shifting through the gears here.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner, and just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Lovely ball and a real chance now.
Estupiñán.
Lampard. Oh, here's a chance! And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders.
Substitution on the field. Number 7. Number 33.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Number 6. Coming on the field, number 10, number 11.
That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's
20,
given it.
Substitution in progress. Substitutions taking place.
He's trying to shot. Finish of the highest order, and with the match slipping away, they have hauled themselves off the canvas. Oh, that is a bit special.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Number 32.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
And it's Cruyff.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
De Paul.
Now it's Cruyff.
De Paul. He's had a shot. Oh, nearly.
But nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Substitution.
Bayern Munich making consecutive changes here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
He is through here! Has a goal! And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Bayern Munich must have viewed this game as very winnable, but will no doubt have a healthier respect for this opposition now.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.